Welcome back, everyone. My name is the Pyromaniac, and I have finally gotten to play Xbox. It's been quite a while. I'm out of school at the moment, but still staying busy, so I'm trying to do what I can. Today, we are going to start off by playing Frontline's Field of War, First Mission, Darkness Falls, location Turkmenistan. I think that's made up. Yeah, let's get right into it. This is a really fun old game. I hope you guys can hear volume all right. Me. I hope it looks good. It's around at like 640. Not for
Thanks for the update, Skipper. But I'm still waiting for my in-flight meal.
So, are you guys just rotating in?
You must be the local paparazzi.
Wise up, Rayleigh. Yeah, we're coming off disaster and need an Andrews, affiliated press. I'm doing a piece on all the military deployments to Caspian. Gonna make you guys hero.
Too late for that, Pops. I was born a hero.
Huh? A hero aside the guard duty.
Interesting. You kidding me? They said there was a town.
More like a mining camp. It's a dump. Is that so? Why do I?
Oh, that is so nauseating. Oh, I remember this though. It's black. It's MW3. Remember? Turn that down just a bit more.
Hey, are those miniguns still operational?
Hey, give me a minigun. Okay, I'm playing on harder or difficulty. Oh, forgot to hit the grenade button.
We need to reassert control. I need to repel the occupation of that facility. I have two hotspots identified. I am posting them here. Proceed to these objectives at your discretion.
The controls are all different. I love it. So the whole game we're gonna be fighting Red Star guys. Which is really kind of fun. I should have a grenade launcher, right? No. There's my grenade launcher, boy. Oh, in this game, you don't want to reload if you have ammo in your clip. You lose it. Forgot about that. I'm going to gonna let my clip run dry. Not, ow, shoot, I did it, though. I did it. Sorry. A's jump. No. To get the achievement on hardcore mode right now, because I'm doing hardcore, I gotta do this in 15 minutes. Oh, shit. Check out this pistol. I think it's a, what was it, 10 millimeter? 10 millimeter is bad A. Only if you pick up guns, I don't think cannons can. This is how you pick up guns. Yes. Run, Forrest, run! Ooh, ooh, parkour, ow! Yeah.
What's going on out there?
Oh, my bad. If they seem to blow up, I don't want to be next to C4. Over there, we need to go over here. Yeah, I don't care about these dudes. Oh shoot, I'm getting shot at. Down. It goes all the way back up to white. Armory. Where at? I want some more. The hardest thing to do in this game is get on the ladder. I'm not joking. Watch this. Okay, 15 minutes. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. Ooh, I get a drone for the first time. It looks smart.
If you get a drone in there!
Yeah, drone. See, I told you, I know this game, guys. Go, 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 boys. Oh, this is These ones don't have guns on it. Oh. Shoot. I. These actually take out those turrets. Believe so. Ow. I got all the ammo in the world, but I got plenty of these. Okay, we gotta flank them. We gotta go in here. See, they can actually take back these objectives. So we gotta defend them. Whoa. Works. Oh my gosh, we're still part of the mission? Oh no. Oh, shoot. We're still in the middle of this. We gotta hit start. Okay, so. Hitting start, it's been like 15 minutes, so I may not have got the achievement. We will see.
Is the reporter Andrew still with us? Negative, Ben. We don't know what happened to him.
It's looking like a red star, Andrew. I'll give you another record we need.
Great. We have your baby,
Tension straight on to the ground.
I remember this being heavily guarded. Sniper with a rocket launcher. That's just a dude. Hey, you know what? I'll show you guys what this does. Check this out. Alright. Just right. Awesome. Oh, I'm out of it. I only had one. That sucks. I don't think I hit that dude at all. Are you freaking kidding me? Dude, did I lose all my teammates? I still got some teammates hopefully over here. Parkour, do the parkour. Oh, oh shoot. Bugging already. Yes. I don't think I have any teammates left. Players, wait, what did I do? Shut down some players, boy.
Confirm and control the Beast Station. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, that's where I gotta go. Does repairs when I'm in it too.
Thank you.
see what we have. Oh, I found you now. It falls over the others on. Far away from my grenade launcher, but it'll do it. Let's see that, let's see it, boys. Oh, achievement. Normal and difficulty higher. Okay, cool. That's how it went down. Lord.
Caspian Central Relay. Red Star's pouring over the Turkmenistan border.
What? This
supposed to be a treaty.
Think about it. Blackouts, starvation, disease, economies are nearly collapsed. The Caspian and all its oil, it's been a powder keg just waiting to blow.
This World War III, Princeton?
Oh, I got another one? No.
That's how it started. Was it World War III? We didn't know. But one thing we all knew, Red Star forces had hit hard. Nearly all of the Coalition forces stationed in Turkmenistan were gone. At this point, the Coalition began their first offensives of the war. The troops were ready, yet Red Star forces seemed to be everywhere. The fighting to claim energy assets all around the Caspian was brutal. But the biggest news was that the Chinese had invaded Taiwan. Things were really getting out of hand. As for the stray dogs, well, they were moving north now. They were about to unleash some inspired vengeance of their own. Sergeant Thompson always made sure of that.
Are we Sergeant Thompson? I think so. Okay, well, that's part one, guys. The very first mission of Frontline's Field of War gameplay run-through. And I will be doing a second run-through of the second one. Maybe I may even just completely just do the whole series. But I'm going to start off by doing one episode for mission. There's like 10 good missions, so I'm going to try to do that. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next